The state comptroller's office on Wednesday has just denied Prime Minister Netanyahu's request to have his wealthy friends and family cover his legal fees in defending against the corruption investigations against him. Netanyahu's attorneys asked that United States tycoon Spencer Patrick and his cousin Nathan Milikowski pay his defense fees in all three cases in which the police recommend indictments against the Prime Minister. But amongst the allegations are charges that Netanyahu accepted lavish gifts from billionaire friends. Thus, the committee said this request was inappropriate and stated, quote, "The financing of legal outlays arising from a criminal investigation, which includes a suspicion of criminal acts in connection with various wealthy people, should not be done by wealthy people," end quote. The committee continued to say that allowing this would harm public trust in the government, and allowing permission to break the rules is just not justified or appropriate either. Additionally, the committee claims that in the initial request, they received no answer from Netanyahu's team on how much funding they wanted, for which cases, and how much was already contributed. Prime Minister Netanyahu is worth 42 million shekels, about $11 million, already anyway, making him the fourth richest politician in Israel. But regardless, Netanyahu's defense has asked the committee to delay making its final decision public by 30 days. However, that request was rejected too. The Prime Minister is being investigated in cases 1,000, 2,000, and 4,000, and police recommend Netanyahu should be charged with bribery, fraud, and breach of trust, among other charges. The recommendations have also been submitted to the Attorney General's office already and await Avichai Mandelblit's review. Mandelblit is expected to announce his findings in mid to late 2019.